What is good, YouTube? Quinn Wade, basketball analysis coming to y'all with that analysis on DeMarcus Cousins going to the Houston Rockets. 1 minute he was on a championship potential Warriors, then he had a chance to win a ship with the Lakers, and now we don't know what to expect from DeMarcus as he's been rehabbing from all these ailments and injuries. And it's unfortunate because he put in a lot of work. He became one of the best players in the league. And you look at that, and you look at the fact that people say nobody wants him. Is he even worth a roster spot? And it's ugly. It's ugly to see it. It's ugly to even think about that, because we look at DeMarcus Cousins as one of the best players in the league a couple years ago. And now he's a guy that's fighting to get on the roster. And that's what people think. And the Rockets, to me, when I look at their roster, they need a guy like DeMarcus. And I feel like a lot of teams can use him, especially with his ability to be a relentless rebounder. Also a guy that can space the floor and put the ball on the ground. Thing about it is, we just don't know. He's been gone for so long. We haven't really been able to see him play. Even if we did, he never played with Harden and Westbrook at this point of their careers. And on top of that, he's going to have a different role. They brought in Christian Wood, and he's going to play a big role on this team. And DeMarcus Cousins can still play. There's no way he been putting in work. That's part of his blood. That's part of his DNA. And I don't see him being a bad player. I don't really see him being a negative. I look at him as a guy that can contribute wherever he goes. And the Rockets need something, you know, like him, because once they lose Christian Wood or to an injury, or whenever he goes out, they're going to need somebody to produce at that center spot. And that's how I felt before they even got Christian Wood, because they let all their centers go. And now you get two centers that actually fit the type of style that you want to play, up and down, can handle the ball a little bit, can set screens, and can knock down perimeter shots and finish in the paint. We don't know if he has that explosiveness, because he had a severe injury again to his lower body. We don't know how to handle him to be. He's going to be a little rusty. Got to get adjusted to the NBA speed and got to get the chemistry with his teammates down pack, as he will be tossed into the fire. And at the same time, he's going to have to figure it out. But he's not the only player going through it. Every player in the league basically getting new teams, new teammates, and a lot of people getting new coaches. And you just got to be a professional about it. Do your job, do what they ask you to do, and put in the work every night. I don't really have to tell him that, because he's been doing it for his whole career. And this is just another stop. You know, he's really going to have a chance to play significant minutes. And we're going to really see what type of Boogie Cousins we're going to see in the future. This is a good year for him to hopefully stay healthy, rebuild his image a little bit. I feel like teams and contenders still gave him a shot. They still helped him get on a roster spot. And they seen the potential that he can possibly bring to their team. And the Rockets was no different. Now it's about seeing what he can do on the court. We haven't seen them play in so long that we really don't know what to expect. But let's be fair. Let's give him a chance. And if it don't work, you can waive him. That's easy to do, because he's not going to make that much money. And if he does fit, you know, you can get a decent player for a decent salary. And, you know, it's good for you, because you get him committed to this money. And he's going to be committed to whatever role that the coach Silas give him. And on top of that, if he outperforms it, that's even better for you. And at the same time, if you don't want him, you can always let him go. Same thing I said about the Lakers. If he don't fit, or he ain't ready to play, or he can't play, you can always waive him, get another player, which they did, and move forward, and they won the title. So DeMarcus Cousins is in the situation just like we've seen Dwight Howard. A lot of people gave up on Dwight Howard. He had multiple injuries. Nobody felt like he can really do anything, or he's even worth being in the NBA. Then he was able to, you know, rebuild how people felt. He was able to play hard, earn some courts, won a title, and he already got offered very quickly. And now he's in the NBA with another role with another team. So it's a business. They got to be professionals, and they got to go out there and compete. And that's something that I don't question when it comes to DeMarcus Cousins. I never have. Now it's just about seeing what he can bring to the table to this Rockets team. They need a type of player like him, and I feel like he can still contribute. We just got to see it. And if it goes well, this guy, you know, stars, sky is the limit for him. You look at what he can bring to the table And if he's able to do something like that or show signs, team's going to sign up for him to possibly get a significantly better role or a 6th, 7th, 8th man role. We don't know. We haven't seen them play in a while. So let's wait and find out. I'll be fair after I see him play. Other than that, check out my website, analysisplayground.com. Link will be in the description, comment section below. Check out my Facebook page, analysisplayground.com. Link will be in the description, comment section below. Like on Facebook to show support. Thanks for everybody that does that. Not only that, check out my Spreadshirt. You can find exclusive merchandise on there. Not only that, you can also find merchandise on my Facebook page, whether it's shirts. You can change the color of the shirt, change the color of the logo, customize it to the way you want it to be. You can also do that with hats. And like I said, merchandise exclusively on Spreadshirt that you can only get there. Not only that, I offer breakdowns of players, legends, rookies, summer league coverage, summer league breakdowns, draft coverage, free agency, trade deadline, top 10 lists, and things of that nature. Not only that, comment. I read every comment, whether it's stupid, whether it's funny, whether it's just dead to the point or you feel like I'm wrong. Read them all, and I appreciate you guys for letting me know what you guys think. At the end of the day, not only that, like the video, liking and sharing allows me to reach more people. The more people I reach, the more the channel can grow, and I really appreciate you guys for doing that. What would I be without the fans that's watching and supporting me each and every video? I mean, thank you for that.